want you to come through. I know somebody who loves you and drop the obligations when you got no one to run to. I know you got a past, but I got one too, and that don't change the fact that I want you. Wake up good morning with you, I actually mean it. Had to pinch my other arm, convince myself I ain't still dreaming. I'm with you, can't nothing faze me. Drowning, but you saved me. My head pounded like crazy, so can we just be lazy? Baby, I could overthink it, but I think this time I won't. Too late and I can't stay, just take me home. Monday you my coffee and Tuesday you my wine, and Wednesday up to Friday you the drink I need it fine. Saturday a chaser cause I overdo it bad, and Sunday morning you my water glass. But you say you coming back, yeah. Why can't you just stay here? Why can't we just lay here? I'm still trying to figure out just how it never rains here. Since you started staying over, things ain't been the same here. Damn, you look so pretty on a weekend and a weekdays. My mind is looking see-through when I see you. I can't see straight, but you know I ain't looking aimless. God answered, I prayed this. You're the only song on my playlist, and you're the only one that I came with, babe.
Hey guys, welcome to the vlog. And today I'm going to be showing you a day in the life of a high school collegiate student. Now, I apologize if I don't actually film too much during the school day. This is all still new to me and I'm not sure if I'm really approved, but hopefully everything goes out well. So, enjoy and stay tuned. It's Sunday morning, you my water glass.
Ain't got the time, so wake me up right now. You are that I would like to get me through this. Monday had me stressed out, Tuesday overslept, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday took all I had left. Saturday I stayed out and overdid it bad.
Hey guys, I just got to school and now I'm in a club closet right now, and I'm going to go to first period, which is AP World. I decided I probably am just gonna film like little sessions in the classes and then maybe do a voiceover later, we'll see. But yeah, let's start the day.
East and the west, I'm racking up on my breath, power on me, I'm feeling just like a Tesla. Too much tree, the smoke is making my chest hurt. Girl on me, I'm thinking I should arrest her. I'm thinking I should arrest. All night long, she putting me to the test. Got a lot on, I'm trying to take out the rest. Couldn't know my lines, I said nothing but the best. Hey girl, the cutest that I see. So bad, I'm not using my visine. Gotta get it like Leon, and I'm a Lycee. So beautiful, like it in my dreams. Hey boom, I learned that you. Not rude, I'm just trying to be your dude. So what I gotta do is just see how that ass move. So beautiful, sorry to be cruel. Yo B, I'm making the next move. And no me, I'm nothing but just smooth. Low seats, I'm setting the right mood. All these other rappers, they talking, they just fool. Hey, I'm talking to just you.
Hey guys, I'm back in the club closet. It's about lunchtime. I went through, three periods. I had my AP World. I had Intro to Anthropology, which is one of the dual enrollment classes, which I'll talk about later in the video. And then I just had AP Computer Science, which I didn't really film in because I was doing some work, but we'll see. So yeah, I'm gonna go heat up my food and have some lunch.
I got my head out the sunroof, I'm blasting my favorite tunes. I only got one thing on my mind. You got me stuck on the thought of you. You're making me feel brand new. You're more than a sunshine in my eyes. You got those pretty eyes in your head, you know it. You got me dancing in my bed, so let me show it.
Last period of the day, I'm just about wrapping up SGA, which is student government, and I do have tennis practice coming up, so let's get changed. Alright, all changed, let's go to tennis.
out the sunroof. I'm blasting our favorite tunes. I only got one thing on my mind. You got me stuck on the thought of you. You're making me feel brand new. You're more than a sunshine in my eyes. I got my head out the sunroof.
Hey guys, we're finally home, and that was basically the school day. Unfortunately, tennis practice did get rained out, so I couldn't get any footage of that. Probably one of the main things you probably guys are wondering is, what is a collegiate student in high school? Basically, it means that after I'm done with high school, I'm going to be graduating with an AA degree. So basically, they supply us with these dual enrollment classes that we can take online or in person, which most of us do, and it's kind of built into our curriculum. So that's really a plus, saves us money, saves us time, and I think it's definitely one of the most viable options in high school, and really recommend you take it into consideration. But yeah, so for now, we're just gonna rest up, and then let's get some work done after.
You're the one I want, you're the one I need. I'm begging you, please, can you come back to me? Cause I was blind to see that you were right in front of me. You were right in front of me, girl. I was blind to see that you were right in front of me. You were right in front of me.
Taking a shower, it's time to get some work done. I'm gonna change this thing a little more comfy, and then what we're gonna work on is a essay that I need to finish that's due by the end of class tomorrow. So wish me luck. Alright guys, it is coming closer to the end of the night, and after I've just finished up my work, I am going to go make my lunch for tomorrow and get my tennis bag so I don't have to do all this in the morning and I don't have to rush. So let's go do it.
Hello stranger, it's been a minute since we last kicked it. And by the way, just got in town, and I won't let you in this crowd. It's all in the sky, ruin my vibe. Usually I don't do this often, but since recruiting isn't an option, due to unusual rain and thunder, baby, I wonder, baby, I wonder, would you just put your sweats on for me?
Okay guys, so that was my day, a day in the life of a collegiate high school student. I hope you guys enjoyed the video and got a sneak peek into my life as a high school student. I wouldn't say my life is very different compared to other high schoolers, but I just wanted to show you how I do things, and it's the small things in life that count. And overall, it was just a really fun experience doing this. So like and subscribe, and let me know down in the comments if I should do more videos. But other than that, I hope you guys have a great day. Peace.
I wanna all night, say it, I wanna all night, I wanna all night, say it, I wanna all night.